It's 50-50. If a lot of people are not involved in the governance space, it could be used for very bad things. But if more and more people, especially citizens, can be involved in it, then it's going to be very inclusive and it's going to be fantastic for everyone.